One technique interviewers use is to ask difficult questions, those that seek negative information or generate strong emotions. Some untrained interviewers might also ask inappropriate or even offensive questions, for example, about your combat experience or political views. Although I don't promote this, I want you to be prepared to handle it. Your objective is to manage the question with poise. Extract yourself from the question without actually answering it, and then redirect the conversation to something that's related to the job. With any difficult question, maintain your composure. You may decide later that you don't want to work for that company, but let it be your choice.